Hello and welcome back to 1N Record Reveals. Today we have Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, The Secret of the Ooze, original motion picture soundtrack by John Duprez. This vinyl was released by Waxwork Records in collaboration with the composer John Duprez, creator Kevin Eastman, and Nickelodeon. This includes a single 180-gram colored vinyl made to look like the ooze from the movie. All of the artwork was done by creator Kevin Eastman. And here's what she looks like on the inside. The vinyl cover features all four turtles and two sub-villains facing off in the streets of New York City. Meanwhile, the inside of the jacket features all four turtles bursting through a comic book style strip background. I really like how the inside of the record is one giant splash page. Big shout out to Susie Soto who did the album layout for this record. It looks amazing. And on the back we have our primary villain, Shredder. The spine of the record follows the same style as its predecessor. However, it doesn't say the movie's subtitle on its spine, The Secret of the Ooze. Here is the beauty. This vinyl looks completely different on both sides. One side has heavy emphasis on a purple splatter, while the other side has emphasis on a very green splatter. Words can't even describe how truly wild this vinyl looks. The center sticker shows the broken canister in which the ooze is leaking from, while the other side of the sticker contains all the normal information that a record would have on it, such as speed, title, and tracks. And this is what she looks like spinning on a black slip mat. Damn! One of the main things that drove me to buy this record was the fact that Ninja Rap by Vanilla Ice was on it. And here's what the purple side looks like spinning. Well, that about does it for this episode here of 1N Record Reveals, where we went over Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, The Secret of the Ooze, original motion picture soundtrack by John Duprez. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this type of content, and be sure to check out the playlist above for previous episodes of my record reveal series. If you guys are interested in picking up this record for yourself, I would check out Waxwork Records website or your local record store. Thank you guys very much. You guys have a great day.